I could be going for a walk near my house. I live by the 12 Mile Creek and I walk along the path daily. And even in the act of like being outside and in nature, I feel like it's always an inspiration. I'm always finding ways that Mother Earth is just like showing me how to do the thing, how to grow, how to let stuff go, how to transform, and show me ways of being that I maybe forgot about.